Hi, my name is Molly Danielson here with Linfield Sports Network, and I'm with head coach in his second year, Josh Davis. Hey, Josh, how are you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm so good. Thanks for asking. So just want to talk to you about your season and the outlook. So you had three tournaments already. Can you tell me a little bit about that season or how the preseason went and like how you're looking for the future a little bit?
Yeah, our preseason tournaments, I scheduled a little bit tough. I wanted our 11 freshmen and some prospective students kind of see what the direction that we're headed as a program. So we played a couple nationally and regionally ranked opponents, which was really good and tough competition for us. But then we got a lot of good wins in the matches that we knew and we were expecting to. So it was a tough preseason, but we knew it would prepare us for our conference schedule, and we're very excited about that.
Yeah, absolutely. And also, can you just dive in a little bit about your new, you pretty much have a whole new team. You have about 8 returners and 11 new players. Tell me how that's going, how the leadership from the returners and the new roles for the new players.
Yeah, it's going really well. The culture seems to be in a really good shift right now. Everyone seems to be getting along, which, you know, you always love.
Yeah.
The upperclassmen are doing a really good job about bringing the underclassmen under their wings and kind of showing them what it means to not just be a Linfield volleyball player, but a Linfield student in general. We've had some really great leadership from that. And then we've just been working with the captains as a coaching staff on what it means to be a leader on the court as well, and kind of training our upperclassmen on what that looks like verbally, physically, kind of all of those things. So it's been a really good process for all of us. It's been a learning process on how to communicate with each other and work together, but we're definitely heading in a great direction.
Yeah, is it exciting to have your 11 new players? So it's pretty much your whole new recruiting team. This is your first recruiting class. And are you satisfied so far with what you're seeing and what you expect?
Yeah, the level of athleticism and talent in the gym is definitely a lot higher than what we saw last year. So that's been really great to see. That first practice, it's almost weird because I knew everyone's names, and my assistant Megan, she was still learning a couple of them. So it's kind of different to see that whole new vibe in the gym, but it's always exciting. And like I said, that level of play has just gone up, and that level of volleyball IQ and athleticism is really good. So I think that's going to really help us compete in this first season with that new recruiting class.
Yeah, that's awesome to hear. So going forward, what are your expectations for conference play? You start conference this week, you play Willamette actually tomorrow, and then you play George Fox on Saturday. Tell me how you're preparing the team for that.
Yeah, well, we've been just doing a lot of scouting from game film and things like that, but our focus is really on our side of the net and the things that we are doing every day in practice, because we know those things are going to help us win, and then we can start focusing more on the other side of the net. But that's mostly what we're focused on right now, is just our side and our process of the way that we do things, and that we hope, you know, we have some matches that, you know, you hope you split with teams like Pacific Lutheran, who are in the top, and then you have games like Willamette and George Fox, so we hope to sweep them both times. So those are always our goals, but like I said, we're going to focus on the process and the growth of the team each and every day.
Yeah, I would say you guys have a lot of upside from the previous seasons going on. You know, back in 2000, I believe 7 is when we won conference tournament. What are your goals to get the team back to where that is?
I think it's just taking it one day at a time right now. It's a little challenging to change the mindset of expecting to win versus hoping to win,
yeah,
in some ways.
So
that's a process that we're going through right now, and trying to get the girls to believe that we go into all these matches expecting to win, mm-hmm. Instead of it being like kind of a byproduct of doing good things. And so we saw a match when we were in Los Angeles. The team was up 14-10 in the fifth set, so they just had to get one more point. And the team on the other side of the net, they just have a winning culture where they make the NCAA tournament, and this is a down year for them, but every single one of those last points they fought, and they ended up winning, you know, scoring 6 points in a row, which is really hard to do at college. So seeing that was really inspiring for our team to see, like, okay, that's what it means to, you know, expect to win in those moments. And so that's kind of what we're focused on right now, is to get that mindset going.
That's awesome. So just like to end it out here, you know, we talked about the expectations. So we talked about expectations for this week. Where do you see your team at the end of this season, and then maybe at the end of these new student seasons, like in 4 years from now?
Yeah, the end of this season, we'd love to be in between that fourth and sixth range of the conference. That would be a really big step in the right direction. At the end of 4 years, we'd like to be in that 1 and 2 spot. Mm-hmm. And I think, getting a couple positions that, you know, we might be graduating this year is going to really help, and kind of just getting continual recruitment of student athletes in positions and athleticism that we need will be really helpful.
Nice. It's always about just building the program. So thank you, Josh, so much for joining us. My name's Molly again. Tune in for our weekly updates with the coach, Josh Davis. And we're really excited to see you guys this weekend on Saturday.
Thank you.
Thank you.